I grew up in Portland, Oregon, and I did go to dental school here at OHSU. I graduated in 2012, and I thought I received a great pre-doctoral education here, so it only made sense for me to come back to OHSU for endo.
Our advanced education program is a 24-month program, and typically at OHSU, we take residents that have been out in practice for a number of years, as we like to have students that have had a good number of general dentistry experiences, and we typically take 3 per year, so we have a total of 6 residents every year. And during this program, you get extensive knowledge on just the foundations of endodontics, as well as a lot of clinical care.
The faculty are great. I mean, everyone is so laid back, really easy to approach. They just bring a bunch of real world experience to the program, so it's another level of information that we wouldn't get otherwise, and I really appreciate that.
I think part of the big draw for this program is the fact that we have a lot of faculty from different places, and so there is definitely a collaboration and difference of opinion. With that said, there's really no set dogma. We do not expect any one of our residents to abide by just one specific rule, but rather bring forth new ideas as long as they're supported by evidence and we get to treat patients in a really collaborative environment.
We get our referrals from a variety of sources. A lot of them are internal from the pre-doctoral students, but also we get quite a bit from outside in the community. And we start the process with a teledentistry appointment where we triage the patient and determine if they do in fact need our services here in the endodontic department. Then we bring them in and do a thorough in-person evaluation and treat them accordingly.
As a resident, you will have the opportunity to work with technology that makes your provision of care innovative. We have a cone beam CT, a limited field of view Carestream 8100, located within the endodontic suite. So you'll be able to use the CBCT for diagnosis. You'll be able to use it for in-treatment location of canals, and you'll be able to use this for outcome assessment of the care that you've delivered.
My co-residents are great. I feel like it's a really collaborative environment that we're in, and so we really support each other, kind of help each other with cases. A lot of the residents come from very different backgrounds with different clinical experience, so it's really easy to, you know, bounce ideas off of each other and get help when we need it.
Working with the residents is so much fun. I myself was a clinical endodontist for a long time, so coming back and being able to teach and just seeing kind of their light bulbs go off is one of the best things. So, and having residents that have been out for a little while, they also have some of that foundational knowledge, so we can talk on the same terms. We treat everybody as they come in as colleagues, not as residents necessarily, and so our seminars are a lot of just bouncing ideas off of each other and just kind of sharing knowledge rather than that traditional teacher-student feel.
Portland is a wonderful place to live, whether you're single or you have a family. There's something here for everyone, whether you like the outdoors or you like to eat out. Tons of activities here locally every year, and I grew up here and I've really enjoyed it.
Portland has been great so far. I mean, coming from Southern California, the weather has definitely been something to get used to for us, but it is beautiful. My husband and I have gone out and done a couple of the hikes here in the city in Portland and then gone to the coast. There's tons of great restaurants and breweries and things like that. It's just beautiful.